Good morning, this is Brian Tenninger of the National Weather Service in Binghamton, New York. Here's your morning weather briefing for the accumulating snow expected late tonight and early tomorrow morning and a changeover to a wintry mix late in the morning tomorrow and into the afternoon. Here's some of the changes since our last weather briefing. Focus basically has shifted to potential for 4 to 6 inches across much of the area, up to 7 inches in the higher elevations tonight and tomorrow morning. And there's also the potential for a wintry mix late in the morning tomorrow and into the afternoon. A winter weather advisory has been issued for all of central New York and northeast Pennsylvania, 7 p.m. tonight through 7 p.m. tomorrow. When will the snow start? We'll see some light snow begin this evening, but the significant snow probably won't start until around 10 o'clock tonight across the central southern tier, and then pushing to the north and east just after midnight across the rest of the forecast area. How much snow are we expecting? Here's the map showing generally 4 to 6 inches across much of the area, 6 to 8 inches possibly in the higher elevations of the Catskills, 3 to 4 inches in the Wyoming Valley, so lesser amounts down there. They'll see more of a wintry mix down there at times. There'll be a changeover period, basically late morning, early afternoon tomorrow. We'll see the snow change over to a rain-snow mix and eventually to rain across the north. Areas to the south, we'll see a change from snow to kind of a sleet-freezing rain changeover and then eventually over to all rain later in the day. How much ice are we expecting from the freezing rain? Well, we're not expecting too much, basically just trace amounts. Could see a couple hundredths of an inch across the Wyoming Valley, but could still be enough to make travel conditions a little treacherous tomorrow. Always remember to stay up to date with the latest information at weather.gov/BGM. Find us also on social media, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.